The raw natural gas inlet line enters the tower bottom and flows upward, exiting through the top of the tower.